Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 14 June 2019. Axios Markets, 6 June, quote, "A truly bizarre trend is having an impact on the economy. Wealthy people and corporations have so much money they literally don't know what to do with it. At a time when growing income inequality is fueling voter discontent and underpinning an array of social movements, the top 1% of earners and big companies are holding record levels of unused cash. U.S. companies raked in a record $2.3 trillion in corporate profits last year, while the country's total wealth increased by $6 trillion to $98.2 trillion, 40% of which went to those with wealth over $100,000. So, where's all the money going? The IMF notes large companies around the world are overwhelmingly choosing not to reinvest much of it into their businesses. They are hoarding it in cash and buying back stock. Wealthy households and individuals are pouring cash into the financial markets, but that hasn't come close to accounting for all the new money. The top 1% of U.S. households are holding a record $303.9, we would say $304, billion of cash." Unquote. We just wonder why they aren't a bit better about donating to their local nonprofits that are busting their butts trying to help the not top 1%.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.